it's a good idea to practice with no metronome or whatever, but you use your feet for that or something like that. Don't tap 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, but just take the whole of the leg 1, 2, 1. It's much easier to do with 1, 2, 1. And then you can take it whatever you want, rhythm again, 1, whatever.
Thank you.